say what the most underreported story is. I could go through so many. this is all personal perspective, really. Mm-hmm. I can look at children's issues around the world easily, mm-hmm. women's issues around the world. I think my big comment on that is just I don't see an accurate representation of the world and its current problems being reported on the news. Too much is it moving from conflict to conflict, situation to situation, popular topic of the day to popular topic. Nowhere do you get a sense of a global community without a very long-term looking at the news and a very careful examination of the news from multiple sources. So I'd love to see, you know, a news outlet or several news outlets that look at a global perspective and can report on the world. There are varying degrees of success from Al Jazeera to BBC, but no one really gets it right.